Right guys, here we are. We're here today, we're going to test out our new truck that we might be buying for our new business adventure. We're going to leave the company we were working for and start up our own company, Big Joe Haulage. We've already picked up a load there, we're going to bring her off to Amsterdam. Test this truck out and see what she's like. We might buy her, we'll see. Right, start her up. Ooh, she's a bit loud. Just forgive her for that. She's old too. But vehicles can't be choosers. We only have a certain amount of money to spend. We need a truck when we start our own business. Come on, there now. Come on, get out here. No. They might let us out eventually. I think a fellow truck driver would have let us out there. Right, here we go. We're out. So yeah, we're bringing a load of rice to Amsterdam. I guess they like their rice in Amsterdam. They must make good rice here in London. Not stopping. From 4th to 6th. Doesn't need that. Nice looking truck. Nice interior. Seats look like they've been cleaned, which is a good thing. You know what will be going on in these old trucks. Change the GPS there. Sense to do it like that. We'll be doing most of our driving in Europe, so might as well buy a left hand drive truck. It'll take a bit of getting used to it, but we'll get the hang of it. Right. I'm gonna have to drop down a couple of gears here, I'd say, to get up this hill. See how she gets on going into it. Oh, we shouldn't have dropped down that far. The power coming on here now. Probably could have done it in 7, but we'll know for next time. Turn out here. Drop her down in 50. Oh, jeez, the lights came on. Switch to council out doing a bit of work on the road. Doing a sweet phone call as usual, I'd say. So work in the bed, then sleep on the floor. Did you Can't even hear the horn, the truck is so loud. Have to see if we can get a silencer button there. It's not a bad truck. Seems pretty good. On here we have the latest version of Chrome mods. It's a very good mod, I'll link in the description. We also have Jazzy Cat trailer pack, trailers and cargo pack, which I think introduces 100 trucks. I think more skins as well for the Indian trucks. Or 100 trailers, sorry. Yeah, it's a very good pack as well. Talking and losing concentration. Again. Yeah, and also have this truck. If anybody's interested in it, I'll throw a link in the description as well. We'll probably be adding to the mods as we go along. But I think I just missed my turn while I was talking. Yeah, that isn't that great. Yeah, that's super. And it looks like my game has crashed. Oh no. Here we go. Open up this. Good man, Joel. Yeah, we'll come down here onto that roundabout and we'll swing her around and go back. First day in the job, huh? Losing concentration already. Too excited about the new truck. That's what it is. They could have filled her with diesel. Too bad, we should make it. What did she do there? She was missing gears. Well, we could maybe use that to knock a bit of money off, eh? Yeah, we go up here on the roundabout, swing her right around. On me. I'm gonna get nowhere. Come on. Come on, we're green. Floor up there, boys. I don't know, it would have to go against me anyways, wouldn't it? And the lights there, though. Look outside. Lovely truck. Red again. Hopefully we don't miss it again. I'd hate to keep them all them people waiting for their rights. Accelerated pretty good there. The wheel feels a little loose on it, on it. Might have to adjust that. Save a bit of fuel. Well, might pull in somewhere. Right. This is our turn off up here now. We definitely won't miss it this time. Wait, I hit the fucking barrier. Showing all the small one for the hill there now. And all the old lights there. Handles really well. Oh, we're sucking diesel. Off to Amsterdam. Probably should have been there a couple of hours ago, I'm sure. Fire at night, see how she goes. Yeah, that is a bit of power there. We might upgrade her again someday. See what we buy her for. It's going downhill anyways. P2. speed camera up ahead, we better slow down a bit. I don't know, what are you saying? Jesus, do they expect you to fucking crawl along the road, huh? How do they expect you to get to places on time? How push the truck along, is it? It's a good job to shill in the owner's name. They won't get done for that ticket. Now, once you hit her in the right gear, she's not bad to go, you know. She still doesn't really like to be jumping two gears. Watch out, that lad with his fancy new truck, huh? Catching them anyways. Twice as heavier than you think, you know. I wonder is a pile in the bag. It's a really nice truck to drive. All the lights are still working on the dash. They haven't worn out over the years. This here before this must be part of the pro marks. Pretty nice. Charged for. Oh. Here. Just be prepared, everybody. Block your ears for this loud ass noise. I do not understand how that boat is so loud. Back in the morning, huh? This is where having a left-hand drive truck is, should make sense. Supposed to, anyways. Time in Europe with the new truck. Well, mainland Europe. Come on, man, you think you'd let me out? See, I'm trying to make a bit of money here. You with your new transit. Absolutely loaded, I'd say. Once you get her going, she's a good old truck. To the drop off point an hour away. Yeah, this is all new to me though. The first time over here in Europe. Nice. Busy there upgrading the road since I was over there. very hilly here. Speed down this hill to get up the other side. Looks a bit confusing up here. The way through. Thought we'd be coming off there. Probably looking for Chinatown now or something to drop this off. Which is over the east side of the city. Well, accidentally put on the hazards there, but at least we know they'll work. Yeah. There's Amsterdam. Here now, throw the old GPS into city mode, as I do call it. Just by flying up the outside, huh? It's not staying well back. You're dead right. I wouldn't come near me either. Not a bad trip so far. Hasn't let us down yet. Right, in here. Drop her off. concentrating on the reverse and I messed it up, man. Too bad, it's not my worst, like, it's not my best. Getting used to the whole left side reverse. There we go. There we go. Drop the trailer. Excellent. Of course. Sure, it's Big Joe. It's our new truck, I'd say we'll buy it. Seems pretty nice. And hopefully we'll get a lot of work out of her. So next time we'll get another job. We might start off here in Amsterdam, or we might start off at our garage. We have to go buy a garage yet. And we'll see how we get on. So thanks for watching. Hit that like and subscribe button. And we'll catch you next time.